Shevchenko.
You ready?
Well, our stat guys are ready to score takedowns if need be, but given this matchup on paper, we're expecting really a glorified kickboxing match here under mixed martial arts.
They can head to the popcorn booth right now because we don't need them. This is going to be all striking. Leave that grapple button empty. Don't touch it. Cover it with a piece of tape. You don't need it. Striker versus striker. Both have the mentality that they just want to put damage on their opponents and they don't want to do it on the mats.
Oh, she lands the punch there, really using her reach advantage in this one thus far.
It's such a fast leg kick.
And they are exchanging leather early. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Trying to establish that jab once again. Well, she landed a flush knee there, DC, making great use of her size advantage in this one. Well, she's been good tonight, but she missed with that one. Oh, she is wearing it. Bleeding from her cheek now. Nice combination there by Shevchenko. Punctuates it with the kick. And if you're going to stand and trade with Shevchenko, better tighten up that defense.
Yeah, but that's usually what she does. She's very good at mixing it up and leaving you with a kick at the end. I think back to her fight with Holly Holm. I thought that was one of her greatest performances to date, when she was landing those beautiful combinations and really dictating to Holly how the fight played out.
So 31 total strikes have landed. Oh! Whoa! That is it!
It's over! It's over!
That was a good stoppage by the referee. She was not effectively defending herself, and the opponent was doing some real damage. It became a dangerous situation. I think it's the right call by the official, and she will live to fight another day. So a seminal moment in her young career here tonight as she gets the win by TKO. That is how you make noise and make a statement to the rest of this division.
Ladies and gentlemen, right?